The Supreme Court granted interim protection to social activist Teesta Settlewad. Her regular bail was rejected by the Gujarat High Court earlier. Settlewad is accused of fabricating evidence in relation to the 2002 Gujarat riots. High Court had asked her to surrender immediately. In a special sitting, a three-judge bench of Justices B.R. Gawai, A.S. Bopanna and Deepankar Datta stayed for 7 days the order of the Gujarat High Court, which asked her to surrender immediately while rejecting a regular bail plea. Granting interim protection from arrest for 7 days to Settlewad, the bench said that the single judge ought to have granted some time. While giving the judgment, the SC observed that the single judge was totally wrong in not granting interim protection even for 1 week. Solicitor General said that it was not an ordinary case. The SG said that the country and state were maligned for decades because of her. But the Supreme Court said that despite her conduct being what they called reprehensible, a person should not be stripped of liberty just for a day. The Supreme Court further observed that she was on bail for 10 months and asked about the urgency of taking her into custody. Earlier on Saturday, a smaller Supreme Court division bench of Justices Abhay S. Oka and Prashant Kumar Mishra differed on Settlewad's appeal against the SC declining her regular bail. Reports said that while Justice Oka was in favour of granting interim protection to Settlewad, Justice Mishra disagreed. The matter was then placed before the Chief Justice of India, D.Y. Chandrachud, to assign before a larger bench. Last year, Teesta Settlewad was arrested from her Mumbai home by the Gujarat Anti-Terror Squad. The arrest was made after the Supreme Court's controversial judgment in the Zakia Jafri case. She was booked under various sections of the Indian Penal Code relevant to forgery and false evidence. Jafri and Settlewad's appeal had centered around the closure report of the Special Investigation Team, which probed the murder of Jafri's husband Ehsan in 2002 riots in Gujarat.